fires. And UCSB is going to the national championship.
This is the greatest team I've ever been a part of. To come in here without knowing much about volleyball in school and then ending up playing a national championship game in my last year, it's probably the greatest feeling I've ever had.
At home, and nobody gave us a shot to go in there and beat them, and we handled them. We handled them pretty well, and we beat them in four, and that just started it going. And then our guys knew they could beat anyone.
You know, giving them their only home loss of the season, that was a huge confidence booster for us.
As we were moving forward, you know, if we could win in a situation like that, we knew that we could probably, you know, win in any other situation that we had to come across.
Wow.
UCSB upsets BYU in Provo.
Once we started really get going, I just completely felt that there wasn't anything that was going to stop us. I just felt like we were already there, like we had our goal and we were just going to, it was just going to happen.
Started clicking, it kind of felt very similar to that BYU game where we were just, you know, playing at a level that we hadn't played the entire season.
It was just kind of a case of what were they going to do with their backs against the wall. And once we got in that situation, the best came out of these guys. It was amazing, and it just kept getting better.
Emotions were high. I honestly, after you get the last point, it's kind of like you almost like black out. You don't like realize what's happening. Then it all kind of comes together.
We were the seventh seed going into playoffs. We were 500 on the season, which was just about the cutoff for making playoffs.
Winning the MPS championship, that is the hardest thing to win. You know, it's probably harder than winning the NCAA title. It's such a tough league. And getting through those three playoff matches to win that and playing the teams that you're playing, especially the way we did it, playing on the road the whole way, that's something that was huge.
I think I've always been one throughout every sport I've played in. It just makes it that much more sweet when you win.
Our emotions were so high, the adrenaline was just pumping. It was pretty tough to sleep for those next 2 nights leading up to the national championship game.
We just felt unstoppable, I think.
We go to a fifth set. 1,000. The drought is over.
We did something that no one thought we could. We made one of the biggest runs in volleyball history, I guess you could say. So, I mean, you could look back and say, oh my God, we lost the finals. But in the end, you got to realize you upset the number one team at their house, the number two team at their house, beat Long Beach team that beat us twice, beat SC again, which everyone thought we couldn't do. I mean, by all means, everyone says we shouldn't be here, but in the end, like, we played a great season.
We said at some point that we're playing for ourselves, and nobody else, not the fans, not the coaches, we're doing it for each other. And that was one of the things that kept us going.
You know, it's about having fun, but we wanted to take that and apply it to, you know, our own unique way of winning, which was being a team. And, you know, when it gets close, linking arms on the bench and rushing the court, you know, and just screaming our heads off and being like, yeah, you know, we won and nobody expected it.